Action Classic Games Toolbar is a browser hijacker that attacks all browsers on a Windows PC. In this video, we will see how to remove Action Classic Games Toolbar from all browsers at once. But before we start, let me remind you to subscribe to our channel and press the bell button to get notified about our next video on computer security. Action Classic Games Toolbar primarily targets Google Chrome but also attacks other browsers like Mozilla Firefox and Microsoft Edge. The makers of this hijacker can see everything you do online. They track what you search, what you browse. Sometimes they sell this information and sometimes they use it to serve more targeted ads. To remove ActionClassic Games, first download Malwarefox from the link in the description. Now install it. After the installation, let it update and load recent signatures. Now press the scan button. It will scan your computer for potential threats. Malwarefox has detected suspicious extension in Google Chrome. Click on Next to clean your PC. Now let's verify. Action Classic Games Toolbar has been removed from Google Chrome. Thanks for watching. Like the video and subscribe to our channel. Keep your PC safe.